morning, everyone. On this celebrative occasion of 21st Foundation Day of Delhi Public School Duliajan, I congratulate and wish all the teachers, management members, parents, and my dear students. Greetings on this day. As you all are aware, we are having classes at home, so called online classes, virtual classes. So the complete education itself is taking a different phase, different setup. And in this juncture, even celebrations of days, observation days, even all these things are taking a different shape. Delhi Public School Duliajan has come a long way, and it is almost 20 years it is serving the society in and around Duliajan, and it has brought lot many responsible citizens who are scattered throughout the world in different locations, and they are doing well. We would like to celebrate the great occasion of 20 years of serving the society, and at this juncture school is trying to perform well in academics, and with the support of management and PTA we are able to conduct lot many other programs which would support and encourage the children to participate in different co-curricular activities. We have lot many talented kids in different fields, like say it as maybe music or dance, performing arts, and instruments, playing the instruments, and so on. So on this occasion, what our children and teachers, they have come up with a small presentation in which students are staying in their respective houses, and they have prepared few dances, and they have recited some of the poems, and all these things are compiled together, and we are presenting it herewith. So stay tuned and enjoy the program, and wish you all once again happy Foundation Day.
বিদ্যালয়ের গীত
আমার আদর্শে রে আমার কর্মে রে
আমার আদর্শে রে আমার কর্মে রে
আমি গড়িম নতুন পৃথিবী
নতুন খড়গ নতুন মনর
আমি ডিপিএস দুলিয়াজান আমি ডিপিএস দুলিয়াজান
আমি ডিপিএস দুলিয়াজান আমি ডিপিএস দুলিয়াজান
যুগ জয়ী আমি হমাজ করুতা আমি যুগ জয়ী আমি হমাজ করুতা আমি
শিক্ষার্থী যুগ যুগান্তর শিক্ষার্থী যুগ যুগান্তর
আহা সংস্কৃতি রে বিদ্যা শিক্ষা যুক্তিরে ভাষা সভ্যতা সংস্কৃতিরে বিদ্যা শিক্ষা প্রযুক্তিরে
রসিম আমি
ব্রহ্মপুত্রর পাৰৰে দুলিয়াজান দৈলন গৰিতে
ব্ৰহ্মপুত্ৰৰ পাৰৰে দুলিয়াজান দৈলন গৰিতে
জন্ম আমাৰ প্ৰসাৰ আমাৰ জন্ম আমাৰ প্ৰসাৰ আমাৰ
সৃষ্টিৰে সৃষ্টিক সৃষ্টি কৰি বিশ্বত উজলাম ভারতৰ নাম সৃষ্টিৰে সৃষ্টিক সৃষ্টি কৰি বিশ্বত উজলাম ভারতৰ নাম
বিদ্যালয়ৰ নাম
বিদ্যালয়ৰ নাম
বিদ্যালয়ৰ নাম
বিস্তীর্ণ পাৰৰে অসংখ্য জনরে হাহাকার শুনিও নিঃশব্দে নীরবে বুঢ়ালুই তুমি বুঢ়ালুই বোমা
তার হে আর প্রজা দুন ভার করে হাহাকার নিঃশব্দ সদা ও গঙ্গা তুম ও গঙ্গা বহতি হো কিউ তার হে আর প্রজা দুন ভার করে হাহাকার নিঃশব্দ সদা ও গঙ্গা তুম গঙ্গা বহতি হো কিউ নষ্ট হুই মানবতা ভ্রষ্ট হুই নির্লজ্জ ভাব সে রহতি হো ইতিহাস কি বিচার করে হুঙ্কার ও গঙ্গা কি ধার নির্বল জন কো সবল সংগ্রামী সমগ্রগামী বনাতি নহীঁ হো বিস্তার হে আকার প্রজা দুন পার করে হাহাকার নিঃশব্দ সদা ও গঙ্গা তুম ও গঙ্গা বহতি হো কিউ অক্ষরহীন অনগিনজন খাদ্যবিহীন নেত্রবিহীন দিগ্মৌন ইতিহাস কি বিচার করে হুঙ্কার ও গঙ্গা কি ধার নির্বল জন কো সবল সংগ্রামী সমগ্রগামী বনাতি নহীঁ হো কিউ
পাৰৰে অসংখ্য জনৰে হাহাকাৰ শুনিও নিঃশব্দে নীৰৱে বুঢ়ালুই তুমি বুঢ়ালুই বোৱা কিয়
V of DPS, V from DPS.
V of DPS, V from DPS.
Sons of the land, salt of the earth.
Onward we go, forward we march.
V of DPS.
We shall scale her mountains. We shall swim her ocean.
We shall scan the empty space. We shall reach the moon. We shall reach the moon.
We of DPS, we from DPS. We of DPS, we from DPS.
Daughters of the land, salt of the earth.
Onward we go, forward we march.
We of DPS.
We shall keep her wheel move.
We shall tease her field vast.
We shall guard her frontiers.
We shall make our land great. We shall make our land great.
V of DPS, V from DPS.
We are DPS, V from DPS.
Youth of the land, salt of the earth.
Onward we go, forward we march.
V of DPS.
V of DPS.
V of
My greetings to all. I take this opportunity to address all on the occasion of Foundation Day of Delhi Public School Duliajan. The sapling of Delhi Public School Duliajan, which was planted 20 years back in the industrial township of Duliajan, has now grown big. I'm very happy to see the indelible mark of excellence in every sphere of students' life, and my warmest congratulations to everyone who has contributed to this success. It gives immense pleasure to see the achievements of the successive batches of students and the way students have excelled in the co-curricular activities besides setting new standards of academic excellence. The students, by their commendable and stunning results, including scoring 100% marks in several subjects in the CBSE Board Examination 2019-20, have made all of us very proud indeed. The standard of academic performance of the school is getting better and better every year, which is very well reflected in the board results, be it in class 10 or class 12. This endeavor to raise the standard shall definitely continue. We must remember that our ultimate aim is to build noble citizens for the nation. So, we must focus on the all-round development of our future generations. DPS Duliajan has been doing this, and I'm sure will continue this good work. My good wishes for the school to achieve more success in future. Thank you very much.
It was the year 2000. A few perceptive and introspective individuals from All India Limited Duliajan took the crucial and significant step of bringing Delhi Public School to Duliajan. And thus, on 17th July 2000, the foundation stone of DPS Duliajan was laid by the then CMD of Oil India Limited, Sri B.B. Sharma, under the esteemed guidance of Sri Narendra Kumar Ji, former Chairman, DPS Society, New Delhi. It was a dream come true. With just a handful of 13 teachers and around 400 students, we sowed the seed of DPS Duliajan, and today, after 20 long years, it has grown to be a fully bloomed tree with more than 1,600 students and 68 teachers to guide and nurture them. Duliajan will remain ever grateful to Sri J. K. Talukdar, Sri Robin Talukdar, Dr. A. C. Sharma, Sri N. K. Bharali, Srimati Deepshikha Deka, and Sri Kuladhar Deka for taking the initiative in bringing this esteemed and prestigious institution to this oil township and giving its children an opportunity to receive quality education. Our very first pro vice chairman was Sri J.K. Talukdar, who, in spite of his ever-pressing engagements, always showed a very keen interest in the development of the school. He was like the captain of a ship who navigated the vessel flawlessly and who proved to be our savior in any disaster. Sri P. L. Goel was the first principal of DPS Duliajan, who had a short tenure of a few months but taught us the need for creativity in quality education. We then had Sri A. V. R. Rao, a senior citizen yet full of life, to head the school as our director. Simultaneously, we also had a lively and energetic headmistress, Srimati Ratnalekha Das, under whose leadership the school developed the competitive spirit. In the year 2002, our school was gifted with a dynamic leader, Sri David Raj, who proved to be an able administrator as well as a great teacher. It was during his tenure that DPS Duliajan started its Parent Teacher Association, which is successfully running till today. Here, it won't be out of place to mention that we are fortunate to have very versatile and cooperative PTA Executive Committee members who, from time to time, have extended their support and helping hand whenever required. In the year 2003, Sri David Raj, popularly known as David Sir, initiated Shiksha Kendra, a venture under the aegis of Delhi Public School Society, to offer education to the underprivileged in and around Duliajan, free of cost. These children were also distributed books and uniform without any charge. It was a noble project guided by DPS Society and carried out by DPS Duliajan. In the same line, the government has later announced an act, Right to Education Act, to provide free education to the underprivileged. And this was the reason why the students of the Shiksha Kendra of DPS Duliajan slowly got themselves admitted to various schools in their respective vicinity. Simultaneously, Sir also started Winter Carnival, a day that all children loved, on Children's Day, with the noble intention of being an aid to Shiksha Kendra. Another important step that David Sir took was to introduce the Society for Promotion of Indian Classical Music and Culture amongst youth, shortly known as SPICMACA, in DPS Duliajan, which laid a platform for us to meet some internationally acclaimed artists through this organization. To name a few, Ustad Asad Ali Khan, renowned Veena Maestro, visited DPS in 2004. A musical team from Norway called Gambo, who was invited in 2008. Pandit Salim Bhatt, a genius in Satvik Veena, who graced our school with his performance this year. And various other renowned artists as well at different point of time. David Sir was known to be a strict disciplinarian, and his moving away from this place was a real loss to all of us. 2006 saw another active and multi-talented principal, Sri K. Krishna Rao. Under his able leadership, we started the commerce stream in the senior secondary section. During his tenure, DPS Duliajan was blessed to have a number of iconic figures in person. To begin with, our former President of India, the Missile Man, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, who is still an inspiration to millions of people, visited our school in 2008 and addressed the students of our school as well as that of the neighboring schools. That day will ever remain a red letter day for DPS Duliajan. We also had the privilege of meeting in person the Indian yoga guru Baba Ramdev, renowned spiritual guru Sri Sri Ravi Shankar, Sri Tarun Gogoi, the then Chief Minister of Assam, Sri Mani Shankar Iyer, the then Petroleum Secretary of India, to name a few. Another spiritual leader, Swami Sukhabodhananda, also visited our school and blessed our fraternity. During the tenure of K. Krishna Rao sir, in March 2009, the foundation stone of the auditorium of our school was laid by Sri P. C. Khound, former PVC DPS Duliajan, and finally on 22nd December 2016, it was inaugurated by Sri J. K. Borgohain, the then PVC of the school. The construction of the auditorium made everyone wait for quite a long time. However, a long wait often promises fruitful harvest for decades to come. To look for inner peace, to attain self-realization through meditation is the need of the hour. This very concept was introduced and stressed upon by our principal, Sri S.K. Sripada, who joined this institution in July 2017. Under his able leadership, school has achieved several milestones, especially in technological area. We are glad to say that the long-awaited demand of installing smart boards in classrooms have been sanctioned by former PVC Sri Pranjit Dekka, and 10 such boards have been installed under the able direction of Sri Dilip Kumar Das, Resident Chief Executive, All India Limited Duliajan, and Pro Vice Chairman DPS Duliajan, as well as Sri Prashanta Borkakoti, Member Local Management Committee DPS Duliajan, and Executive Director HR&A All India Limited Duliajan. We are delighted to mention that just a few months back, 4 classrooms in the pre-primary wing were inaugurated by Sri Pranjit Dekka, former PVC of the school. In addition to the above mentioned Pro Vice Chairman, we were also fortunate to have in our bygone days PVCs like Sri Utpal Bora, Sri N.K. Agrawal, Sri K.K. Nath, Sri Varunoday Sharma, and Sri Suranjan Mazumdar, who have never turned down our requests to visit school to boost up the morale of our students and teachers alike. It is a matter of great privilege that our school fraternity has been blessed with the visits of significant dignitaries like Sri Nayanmani Bora, former CMD Oil India Limited, as well as Sri Utpal Bora, former CMD Oil India Limited, on different occasions. Our school has always remained a center of hubbub with the active participation of its enthusiastic students in various co-curricular activities, be it literary, sports, or cultural, at school level as well as in inter-school competitions, at zonal, national, or even at international level, under the able guidance of various principals and the entire DPS fraternity. In external examinations as well, like various Olympiads, NTSE, tests and quizzes on heritage or environmental issues, etc., our children have always proved their feats. We take immense pride to say that innumerable students of DPS Duliajan have brought laurel and glory to the school. The annual functions, Cultural Day or Sports Day of DPS Duliajan, have continuously been a talk of the town, and the extraordinary performance of our students have always been admired by one and all. We are immeasurably delighted to announce our recently declared Class 12 and Class 10 board results. In terms of subject averages, as well as the average aggregate, which is measured as performance index, this year DPS Duliajan has achieved highest scores since the inception of the school, which has made the academic fraternity of DPS Duliajan more humbled and responsible. The highest scores of both classes 10 and 12 have broken all the previous records in the past. Today, with the observation of the 21st Foundation Day, the school is now 20 years old. In these 20 long years, we had been organizing various events since the very beginning. But now that, after crossing its childhood days and its teenage days successfully, the school has reached the age of a young adult, we are trying to expand our horizons and explore bigger challenges. The school hosted the CBSE Far East Zone Badminton Competition in September 2019. Those few days of the tournament, everyone in the school was constantly on his or her toes to make things comfortable for as many as 300 participants along with their escort teachers from various schools. We are glad to say that it was a tremendously successful event. Last year, our school organized a trilingual debate competition where quite a few number of neighboring schools in and around Duliajan got the opportunity to showcase their talent in eloquence by participating in it. DPS Duliajan has been fortunate enough for having been blessed by former chairpersons and esteemed members of the DPS Society at different point of time. Personalities like Sri S. L. Dhawan, Justice N. N. Goswami, Sri Narendra Kumarji, Srimati Sharda Nayak, Sri Uday Parikh, Rear Admiral M. M. Chopra, our Vice Chairman Sri A. K. Hazarika, and Dr. Srimati Rita Goswami. It is worth mentioning here that our management committee members, both past and existing, under the leadership of different pro vice chairmen, have always guided us and stood by us as a pillar of support, cooperating in all our endeavors. DPS Duliajan has many more milestones to achieve and greater heights to scale, and we are confident that under the support and guidance of the esteemed chairperson of DPS Duliajan, Srimati Vrinda Swaroop, and vice chairperson Sri A.K. Hazarika, as well as the respected members of the DPS Society, Sri Ashok Mehta, Sri L. W. Khongvir, and Dr. Srimati Rita Goswami, supported by the able leadership of our principal and with the honorable members of the local management committee of DPS Duliajan to buoy us up and stand behind us at every step, the school shall certainly be able to prove its worth.
Namaskar from DPS Duliajan. On behalf of all and myself, I extend a very hearty congratulations to all my dear students and parents and the entire fraternity of DPS Duliajan on the auspicious occasion of the 21st Foundation Day of the school. It is very unfortunate that we could not observe this special day physically on account of the outbreak of COVID-19. However, we have made a humble attempt of bringing before you our joy and happiness through the performance of our children who have made tremendous efforts to cooperate from their respective residence.
हुआ संतरी सरीखा अरा हुआ
गंगा की निर्मल धारा है यह भारत वर्ष हमारा है
यहाँ पहाड़िया है न्यारी जिनमें सुंदर झरने जारी
शोभा में सबसे न्यारा है ये भारत वर्ष हमारा है
हवा मनोहर डोल रही वन में कोयल है बोल रही
बहती सुगंध की धारा है यह भारत वर्ष हमारा है
तन मन धन प्राण चढ़ाएंगे हम इसका मान बढ़ाएंगे
जग का सौभाग्य सितारा है यह भारत वर्ष हमारा है
Thank you. Road Not Taken by Robert Frost. Two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and sorry I could not travel both and be one traveler. Long I stood and looked down one as far as I could to where it bent in the undergrowth.
Then took the other, is just as fair, and having perhaps the better claim, because it was grassy and wanted wear. Though as for the passing there, had worn there really about the same.
And both that morning equally lay in leaves, no step had trodden black. Oh, I kept the first for another day, yet knowing how way leads on to way, I doubted if I should ever come back.
I shall be telling this with a sigh. Somewhere ages and ages hence, two roads diverged in a wood and I
took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference.
দেৱৰ কালজয়ী কবিতা সাৱধান সাৱধান
সুবিধাবাদী দল তোর মিশা হব কৌখন রাইজৰ তই সেৱা চুৰ কৰি বঢ়াব খুজি সবন
শিল্পীৰ তই সৰল মনৰ শিল্পীৰ তই অমল প্ৰাণৰ বিমল গানৰ কি বুজিবি কি ওলাই নির্মল অশ্রুজল
জনতাক ভরা সল সাতুরির আলা হতে গজা কুয়া ভাতুরির স্বরূপ উলাই গুণ তয় হাতে হাতে পাবি ফল হেরো খকুয়ার দল
তই জনা নয়
তই যা ভাব মূর্খ জনতা মূর্খ জনতা রূঢ় জনতা বলি যার হব খুঁজ স্বয়ং সিদ্ধ নেতা সেই জনতা আজি প্রবুদ্ধ হল
কৌপিনধারী মহাফকির সঞ্জীবন উদ্বোধন বোধন মন্ত্র নাম জুয় নাম জুয় এনেই বিফল
অরুণ আলোক পায় অগ্রগতিরে মখিমূর করে অত্যাচারী দল নিজের মনত নিজেই গরাকী হল
মহাজনতাই মহাশক্তির মহাসন্ধান পায় বুকুত বান্ধিলে চক্রবর্তী হত সম্রাট বিশ্ববিয়পা নব অর্জুন পৃথিবীর এই প্রদক্ষিণ স্বপ্রণোদিত আত্মনিহিত বল
হেৰ স্বার্থ ক্ষমতা অর্থ লোভিয়া অন্ধ মই জানো তই জনসেবকর মুখা পিন্ধ
জিতা কইলে তিনি গুল লাভ পাও তাকে তাক পিস্তুয়ার দি গই মদে খাবে ভুজ খাও রাষ্ট্রনীতির সংস্কৃতি রাজনীতি অর্থনীতি থইলে তোর ফপু লাগিয়া জনতা পূজার ভাও দি নেদেখুয়াবি
জনতা
Oh, my God.